The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Newcastle upon Tyne, England, Little Miss Roxanne.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
Good God, Saxton.
And from Forest Lake, Minnesota, Molly Holly!
One of the sweetest superstars in WWE.
Molly Holly wouldn't even harm a fly. That's how sweet she is.
You too? You can't trust Molly Holly.
The last time you told me to trust you, Corey, I ended up having to work with Byron Saxton night in and night out. I'd rather press my luck with trusting Molly Holly.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
In addition to that, it's worth mentioning that this match comes to you live from the same city that hosted the historic SummerSlam in 1992.
Ouch. Sunset flip!
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here. Uh-oh. That's a creative way to use your position in the ring. She's beginning to flag a little.
Yeah, but too soon to be worked.
Oh, look out.
Oh, that's it. What a splash.
Stringing together some big moves here.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
Uh-oh.
Ooh-wee. Delivered with force.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here. Oh, look at this.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's gonna be decided by the smallest of margins.
Going to the top, high risk.
From the top!
Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
No, but will this be enough?
One, two, three.
This singles contest has the victor.
And here's another peek at the moves you saw in that match.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.